I seek refuge in Allah from Satan, the expelled from His mercy. Exalt the name of your Lord, the Most High, who created and proportioned, and who destined and then guided, and who brings out the pasture and then makes it black stubble. We will make you recite, O Muhammad, and you will not forget, except what Allah should will. Indeed, He knows what is declared and what is hidden, and we will ease you toward ease. So remind, if the reminder should benefit. He who fears Allah will be reminded, but the wretched one will avoid it, he who will enter and burn in the greatest fire, neither dying therein nor living. He has certainly succeeded who purifies himself and mentions the name of his Lord and prays. But you prefer the worldly life, while the hereafter is better and more enduring. Indeed, this is in the former scriptures, the scriptures of Abraham and Moses.